you very much.
Thank you very much. It is great to be here. It's great to be here on Champions Tonight. On Champions Tonight at Wembley. At Wembley.
Are you copying me?
Are you copying me?
Oh, don't start all this.
Oh, don't start all this.
It's so annoying.
So annoying.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
You know, he always does this.
You know, he always does this.
He will stop.
Eventually.
What's got into you tonight?
Your hand.
Don't ruin this for me. Look, we're in front of the judges. Look, there's Simon.
Yeah, there's Simon. He's alive. He's alert. He's a legend.
There's Amanda.
There's Amanda. She's cool. She's calm. She's collected.
There's Alicia.
There's Alicia. She's wise. She's witty. She's wonderful.
And there's David.
Yes. And there's David.
What?
Don't laugh. I can't talk when you laugh. And if I didn't talk, there wouldn't be any laughs.
Oh, I beg to differ. You know, I don't need you.
No?
No. I think I could be funny without a puppet.
You're not funny with a puppet.
Oh, that's it, you're going in there.
Mate me.
What?
Mate me.
What?
Mate me.
Okay.
No, hang on.
What?
David looks quite handsome this way up.
That's it, you're going in there.
No, no, please, no, please. Please, no, no, Zoran, please, come on.
You're making me look stupid.
Like you need help.
I'm sorry about that.
Please let me come back out.
No. Don't stop.
Please let me come.
No.
Please.
No.
Listen, if you don't let me come back out, you're going to get it.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a threat.
Oh, I'm really scared.
You will be.
You know, I don't need a puppet to be a ventriloquist.
No.
No. All I need is one of these.
What's that?
It's a microphone. Do you know what I'm going to do with this?
I know what I'd like you to do with it.
I'm going to do my jokes.
Oh, be careful.
Excuse me?
Well, it's not as easy as I'll make it look.
You what?
In comedy, there's certain things you can't talk about. You've got to be politically correct.
Politically correct? I know what I'm doing. Right. There are these two Irishmen.
No.
Excuse me?
Well, you can't say that.
What? Why not?
Racist.
Racist. All right. My mother-in-law. Now, there's a...
No, no, no.
What?
Sexist.
This big fat bloke.
Sizist.
My grandmother.
Ageist.
David Copperfield.
Illusionist.
Oh, funny, isn't it?
Look, you're ruining this.
Pessimist.
This whole thing is going downhill fast.
Toboganist.
Why don't you get stuffed?
Taxidermist.
You're on fire tonight.
Arsonist.
So no jokes then. What am I going to do?
Ventriloquist.
You've always got to have the last word, haven't you?
No.
There you go again.
Anyway, why is it always what you want?
What do you mean?
Never what I want.
Well... What do you want?
You know what I want, Paul. I want to become a real boy.
Sam, we've been through this. That's never going to happen. Look, we'll talk about this when we're alone.
You're going to talk to me when we're alone. And how long have you been single? Dreams. Dreams can come true. Don't you believe in magic?
No. Sam, I don't. Frankly, no one is going to come along, wave their arms in the air and say,
you've always lived your life as a toy. From this day forth, you'll become a real boy.
That was weird.
Paul?
Yeah?
I think you better take a look.
No.
No way.
Come true. Look, Sam, you're a real live boy.
Shut it.
Ow.
Ha.
That's all from me. Good night.
Guys, give it up for my good buddy, Foster. Ready, buddy? Yeah.
Here we go.
Hello. Here we are, buddy, AGT. My plan is working.
What's your plan?
Well, basically, I used you to smuggle me out here, and now I'm gonna show my talent.
He's funny.
Yeah, he's so cute.
What's your talent?
Ventriloquism.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Really?
Yes. You think you're a better ventriloquist than me? You think you could talk without moving your lips?
Well, I don't have any, so yeah.
Okay. Well, let's see who's the better ventriloquist by doing some tongue twisters. I'll start by saying Sally sells seashells by the seashore, and then you go after.
Okay, okay. Sally sells Sally, come on, okay. Sally, it's like this.
Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
Can you do that without moving your mouth?
No, I can't.
I love him.
I'm gonna do something I said I would never do.
You wouldn't.
I would.
Please. No.
I'm gonna throw your voice.
What?
Wow. I threw your voice, it's gone. It's gone, it's over there.
Wait, listen, I think I hear it coming back. What?
I have your voice. And that means
I have your voice.
Wow!
Simon.
Yes.
Help me.
Here, come here.
Oh, that's better.
Here, give it up for Foster, everybody. Yeah.
Say hello, Chuck.
Hello, Chuck.
No, I mean say hello as in say hello to the audience.
No, I mean say hello as in say hello to the audience.
He's good, isn't he?
Yeah.
I suppose you find that funny.
Yeah, I'm a Canadian.
Terrible.
You said it.
It's all about having a laugh, isn't it? Where would you be without a laugh, eh, Chuck?
Sat in David's seat.
My friend Chuck here is very clever. So, Chuck, I'd like to hear you say, Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked.
So would I.
I like these two. They're good.
You're such a good friend.
Thanks, Chuck.
Give a kiss.
Stop it. Like the wallpaper sticks to the wall.
Like the seashore clings to the sea. Like you'll never get rid of your shadow.
Chuck, you'll never get rid of me. Before we get finished, we'll make the town roar.
Oh, yeah.
We'll make all the late spots and then a few more.
Come on.
We'll wind up the jellies right at the teacher.
Life is gonna be a rewind. We saw light, shadow, and me.
Look out, little Chuck is back.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Yay! Careful, you're going to lose my voices. Oh, I got the royal card! Arthur, oh, we got the wild card. What's it got to do with you? I make you talk. I made you famous. Listen, I'm a ventriloquist. What's that? Hi there, chickeny China, the Chinese chicken. You had the gun sticking your dingy, so sing, take it away, take it away, take it away. Now go. See ya, see ya, see ya, see ya. He's a little weird, isn't he? So you're a hypnotist? No, a hypnotist puts people to sleep. So you missed Amanda this week? Yeah, I didn't think I was going to see you again, but you know what? She didn't call on me this week. What's Amanda been calling you? HD. HD, is that because we're on television and you're in high definition? No, it's because I'm a hot dunny. Get in there. No, what are you doing? Stop it. Let me out. Stop it. Let me out. No. Let Amanda in. Watch me wreck the night. Watch me wreck the night. Watch me wreck the night. Psycho! Simon. Oh, not you. I thought I sent you home. Well, I've not finished my act yet, you see. You're a sensation with the ladies all over the world. Yes, I am. Just tell me, can you let me in on your little secret? Well, I speak different languages. Really? Can you speak Spanish? Can you? No. How am I going to do it then? I'll tell you what. I'm going to count to 10 in English and then you translate. Okay, let's see what you got. One, uno, two, dos, three, hang on. What? This isn't going to work. Why not? You're going to count to 10. Yes. How do I know when you get to 6? Is this going to hurt? No, no. Forget it. Amanda! Amanda! Shut up, Louis. That's not Louis. No. It looks just like him. No, it's not him. Amanda, I've got the oil ready. Okay. Simon. Simon. I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here. Anita. Oh, Simon. Listen to me. Yes. You two are always together. That's because we go together so well. Oh. We go together like. Da-da-da-ding-a-dong. Together forever. Should I show anybody? Da-da-da-ding-a-dong. Cha-ching, ching, ching. It's a big fat kiss. Unbelievable.
Oh, I love that.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jamie, and this is my little friend Chuck.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to get my hand comfortable.
Any further, and you'll pull out an egg.
We're here, Britain's Got Talent, live shows.
You are live on ITV, do not swear.
You don't have to tell me that. Can you believe they invited us back? They must have really liked us.
Alicia really liked me. And talented.
Oi, this is a double act.
Yeah, but what do you actually do?
I do everything for you, Chuck. You'd be lost without me.
Ignore then, Alicia. He never washes up. He never cleans up. He never brushes up. He does nothing. Janie does nothing.
Stop it, you're embarrassing me now.
Yeah, like you need help with that. You're the one talking to a chicken.
Right, I'll give you one last chance. Take a good look around this audience and find yourself a beautiful lady.
There aren't any.
Have another look. What are you doing now?
I'm still looking.
See, Chuck, you're doing it again. I mean, how can one chicken make so many stupid mistakes in one day?
I get up really early.
Right, that's it, Chuck. I've had it. You've gone and ruined our big moment. And now I think it's time we go our separate ways.
You mean you're getting rid of me?
That's what it's come to, Chuck.
He's getting rid of me. Would you like to sign a chicken?
That's fine with me, Chuck. I could be funny without you.
You're not funny with me. Listen, I'm sorry. Can we still be friends?
Oh, Chuck. We'll always be friends. What would I do without you, eh? When life is tough and times are cruel, pick up the phone, he'll be there for you. That's Chuck.
Ah.
Chuck's his name.
Let's go!
With a cheeky smile and a joke or two, he'll make you laugh, that's what he'll do. That's Chuck. Chuck's his name.
I like him. I might not be the smartest chick.
You got that right, you are quite thick.
Oi! I've just been roasted.
You'll be my shadow right until the end.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Stop that, you're a pain in the neck. Chuck's his name.
That's right. Okay. Don't run it out. It's just my name.
Thank you. Guys, it is great to be back. This is my new best friend, Dale. Howdy, y'all. I wanted to be really classy tonight, so I decided to wear pants. Okay, we're gonna be doing some fan-submitted ventriloquist challenges.
You suck.
Foster, what are you doing here? I told you not to come here. We broke up.
Oh, that's so sad.
Okay, let's see what the first challenge is. Can you say the longest word in the dictionary without moving your lips?
That word makes my brain hurt. I'll say it.
No, you won't, Foster. You're not going to say that without moving your mouth. You're not going to say
Numina Ultra Microscopic Silico Volcano Gaudiosis.
Let's see what the next challenge is. Can you both talk at the same time? Are you ready, buddy?
I think so.
Okay, three, two, one.
Terry Theater is crying right now.
You know what, that is it. I've had enough from you, Foster. Here, I'm going to put you away from a second sale.
I want to sit with Sophia.
Just stay there. I have had enough.
Come and get me, Geppetto.
Okay, this is impossible.
What's impossible is your hairline.
Okay, you know what? You come here. That's enough. What's your plan, huh?
Read the challenge. What? Read the challenge. What? Talk at the same time? Yes, it's not possible. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. You can't talk at the same time as me, and I can't talk at the same time as you. Then who's the one talking right now?
Okay. What's the final challenge? Can you take Foster's voice and give him a new one? No, no, no. We already did that in the first audition.
Oh, it's payback time.
No, no.
I'm going to take your voice.
No, you're not going to take my...
It doesn't feel good, does it? Now I can make you sound how I want you to sound. How about like Simon?
This is absolutely dreadful.
Have that someone random, like, I don't know, Obama.
Now this is me drawing a red line.
But this is my favorite voice of yours. Silence. Thank you!
Thank you very much. Thank you. Good evening. Cheers.
No! No! Don't drink me. Ow!
Hello?
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 I'm going to have a drink.
I got children.
Sorry. Ow! Sorry. Oh, it's half a lager.
Oh, out on the edge. Put your lighters in the air.
Arthur, what? Why are you singing that song? I'm sorry, I just can't get it out of your head. Well, listen, you need to change the subject.
I do. Amanda, kiss a kiss.
Amanda doesn't want to kiss you, you're made out of foam.
Yeah, memory foam.
What do you mean, memory foam? I'm going to give you a night you're never going to forget. I'm so sorry. Arthur, what? Why did you ask Alicia out?
All right, you get out.
No, no. Don't be so rude.
That's up to you, isn't it?
I tell you what, give her your best chat-up line.
Okay, Alicia, are you single or are you married?
For you, Arthur.
In other words, are you looking or are you cooking?
I'm so sorry about that. Why are you laughing?
Because Simon isn't.
That's because Simon loves singing.
Well, if I sing, will the audience join in?
I tell you what, Arthur, what? When you're on the stage, the audience will do almost anything you tell them.
Amanda, get your kit off.
Hey, I said almost.
All right, leave your shoes on. Come on, if J-Lo can do it.
Right, so tell you what, Arthur, you need to take it easy.
Why?
Because you've recently had a hip-hop.
Yeah, a hip-hop? Hip-hop. Take it away, you got it all together now. The dougie to the rhythm of the dougie your knees.
It says a hip hop hip
beat to the hip hip hop. You don't start the rocking.
Bang bang boogie.
I done the boogie.
Rhythm of the boogity beat.
Hip hop hip beat to the hip hip hop. You don't start the rocking to the bang bang boogie. Start the boogie. Rhythm of the dougie your knees. Yes.
What did you think of my performance?
Steve, I did not like it. I absolutely loved it.
Thank you very much.
There you go.
Puppets.
It's puppet. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Strike the pose.
Slide to the left. Slide
to the right. Oh no, it's this way. Oh, you're ruining the routine. No, you are.
Cha cha, real slow. Freeze.
Everybody was.
What's this? Freeze.
I want to break free. I want to break free.
How about this one?
Oh, for goodness sake.
I tell you what, this is harder than it looks.
Really, isn't it? So I tell
you so. Oh my god, I love this song. This is my favorite.
One can have a dream, Chuck.
Two can make a dream so real.
We made the final of BGT.
Two can say how that really feels. It takes two,
we made it.
It takes two,
we made it. Me and you.
Yeah!
You know it takes two. Wow, Britain's Got Talent Grand Final. We made it.
Yeah. Just a doubt.
What do you mean?
I stayed at Anton Deck's house last night.
You stayed at Anton Deck's without me?
Yeah, we had it on the nose.
Oh, I love pizza.
It was our Saturday night takeaway.
Where did you sleep?
I slept on the couch.
Where does Ant sleep?
In a queen-sized bed.
Well, what about Deck?
Oh, he sleeps in the cutlery drawer.
Yes, Chuck! Yes, Chuck!
I know, what a lovely audience.
Yeah, it's full of vegans. Now,
listen, Chuck, not everyone is vegan. You see, Simon, he's not vegan.
I'm scared.
Don't be silly.
He might eat me.
Don't be ridiculous.
It's Sunday today.
This is our last chance to impress everyone. What do you like at quizzes?
Great!
Really?
Yeah, get me on that millionaire show.
Hello, I'm Jeremy Clarkson, and welcome to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Tonight we have Jamie and Chuck.
Hiya!
Here's your first question.
Correct.
Where would you find a legless tortoise?
Exactly where you left it!
Question two. What would you call a woman with one leg shorter than the other?
Eileen!
Correct! Now for the £1,000 question. Okay, so what is the only bird that cannot fly?
It's a penguin!
Correct, but why can't it fly?
Cause it's a chocolate biscuit!
Oh, that's the wrong answer!
Chuck, you've just gone and lost us all that money!
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't worry. Money doesn't matter.
Oh, you won't be saying that if we win.
Oh, Chuck. What an experience, eh? Now it's time for us to go. Another show, another moment for me and you.
sad, 'cause I love it here. The stage, the lights, the crowd, and the cheers for me and you.
Now that things come to an end, I got to share the laughs with my best friend.
That's me.
We'd like to say thank you. Thank you
from him and me.
Thank you for putting up with Chuck.
Oi, I'd like to say thank you.
Oh, this is my partner, Chantelle. What we're going to do now with Chantelle, we have a cannon here. We are going to put Chantelle in it. Oh, I don't want to go in the cannon! I don't want to go in the cannon. You've got to go in the cannon.
He's opening his mouth.
But I don't like it. I don't want to go in there.
I've got a cannon.
So get in there, Chantelle. I'm going to explain to you what happens is, cannon fires, Ant and Dec are going to throw two packs of half a card towards Chantelle, and she catches a card that was selected earlier. What was the card that was selected earlier?
Ace of Hearts.
The Ace of Hearts was selected earlier. She fires out the cannon, and she'll grab that card. And this will really impress you, OK? Stand here. That's it, thank you. That's OK. I'll say when. Ready?
Yeah. OK. She looks in pain.
Oh, no. Chantelle, are you happy for us to do this?
I don't want to go in the cannon!
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Steady. Go! Hang on a minute.
What do you mean, hang on a minute?
Okay, so if you'd like to hold that, please. 1 second. 1 second. Wait a minute, I've got to get this off here. Cut this bit out, right? Ready? Steady? Go!
For goodness sake.
Making it, ladies and gentlemen. And there is the card that she selected, the Ace of Hearts.
Oh my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, I need help from a couple of people. Any volunteers? Would you please help me welcome to stage David and Amanda? Please join me on stage, David and Amanda.
Hooray! Woo!
Hey, Amanda, thank you. You just face this way, guys, and I'll just stick this around your chops, Amanda.
Watch that.
Watch that.
Oh, wow, it's just a beautiful fit. Would you both like to turn around?
Amanda, you are jaw-dropping.
So, do you have any hobbies?
I got hobbies.
You've got hobbies, David?
Yeah.
Would you like to do them?
I like skipping.
Would you like to do some skipping here tonight, David?
I'd love to.
Actually, in fact, Amanda, we've got some skipping music.
Really?
Yeah.
Hit the skipping music. Go on, David. La 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 la. La 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 la
David Amanda!
That was amazing!
I've got another hobby.
What's your other hobby, David?
I like ballet dancing.
Really?
I love to go ballet dancing. I love it.
Would you like to ballet dance tonight?
I'd love to.
Hit the ballet dancing music! He's good.
He's very good.
Thank you. Thank you. Hang on now.
What?
I just remembered.
What's that, David?
I've got another hobby.
Do you know what it is?
I dread to think.
What's his other hobby?
I don't know his other hobby. Ask him.
What's your other hobby, David?
Strip tease.
You should hear the music. Hit the music, David.
Hit the music. Here we go. Nice and sexy. Yeah.
He's good.
He's good, isn't he?
He's very good.
Oh. As you can see, yes, I am hot to trot. Yeah. Simon. Simon. Oh, yeah. Help me. Help me. This is good, isn't it, Simon? Oh, yeah. Amazing.
Ladies and gentlemen, David Wally. What do you reckon, David?
Got a yes from me.
And Amanda?
You got a yes from me too!
Yeah, everyone's David and Amanda. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Are you going to talk?
Oh.
Hello. Hi there.
I'm a bit scared. This is weird.
Hello, humans. My name is Mr. Cuddles. I'm going to win the money. That's why I'm here today on Britain's Got Talent. Tell you what I'm going to do with the money. I'm going to rule the world. Unveil the disguisatron.
I knew you were going to
hold
do
on,
that.
Hold on. Now, this may look like just spray painted cardboard, but this is advanced science. Silent.
Yes.
Would you please think of your favorite celebrity?
Yes.
Make it somebody really famous, really big.
I've done it.
All right, concentrate.
I'm concentrating.
All right, activate the disguisatron. I am disguised as Silent's favorite celebrity.
No, that actually looks so much like him.
I got a joke for you. What do you get if you mix Simon with a cephalopod? Calamari. All right, put me back. All right, I'm going to reveal to you the time machine.
Simon, Simon, please.
I love it.
No, you don't.
Thank you.
went very well.
Babe, it was painful to watch.
Yeah, that was painful, but I feel tired for him.
You can't put everyone through.
That's it. Thank you.
I think Simon liked it because it was about you. You want a yes or a no, Simon? Simon?
Yes?
Would you like to give him a yes or a no, dear?
I will.
Yes.
Thank you, Simon.
Amanda?
No, it's a no.
It's a no.
All right, I'm going to say no too, but thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Wow, what a trip.
Where's Patsy? She's supposed to go safe right now.
Move it or lose it.
Patsy, places, please, darling.
Just slap it on, sister. Get this thing off me. Hey, hot stuff. I'm not gonna pick myself up here. Your hair smells nice. What's your name? Oh, whatever. Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down. And all that jazz, start the car, I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl is all. Then, hey, out of my way, this is my spotlight. Slick your hair and wear your buckle shoes and all that jazz. I hear the father of death is gonna blow the blues and all that jazz. Start the car, I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl and all. Are you ready? Then I have a costume change. Woo! Okay, costume change. My dress. Take the dress off. Take the wig off. Take the wig off. Ow! What the? Oh, I know what's white box. Oh, I love my life and all. Bed. Yes. Yes.
Oh, hi there.
Oh, no. Pulpit.
Who are you?
Oh, we're the Cowbells. Hi, everybody. I cannot believe we're here at AGT.
Simon.
Oh, Simon, can we just tell
love you?
We love you.
Yeah.
We love you.
I have a crush on you.
Oh my God!
I have daddy issues.
Are you going to be singing tonight?
Oh, yes, sir. Yes. We're a singing group.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, you ready
to
sing
it? Okay, yeah, let's
do it. All right, sirs, music, please.
Baby, can't you see I'm calling a guy like you should?
I didn't like it.
Simon!
That's it. Full stop. I didn't like it.
Simon.
And I don't want to be rude, but that whole audition was really dreadful.
What are you?
I'm actually saying all this to help you. Why is it so hard to find somebody with talent? Somebody with a decent voice.
Can anybody find me somebody to love? I work hard every day of my life. I work till I ache my bones. At the end,
at the end of the day,
I take home my holiday. Tears run down from my eyes, Lord. Somebody,
please,
can anybody find me? Somebody to love. Every day, oh, I try, but everybody wants to pull me down.
Sophia, what don't you love about Simon?
Yeah.
But it's been no bed of roses.
Well, first of all, I did the buzzard with before Simon appeared on stage.
Right.
But I don't know if this is an act that belongs in AGT.
Oh, come on.
What?
Well, personally, I think I've been doing this a little longer than you.
So, yes.
You're fired.
Well, you can't because you're a puppet.
Ouch.
I love the way Sophia is arguing with a puppet. I'm not a huge fan of these kind of acts.
Me neither.
I can tell. But I thought that was really funny.
Thank you.
Yeah, and you're very charismatic, by the way.
Yes, you as well. Thank you.
Yeah, very handsome.
I feel like I'm in the middle of a weird dream.
Me too.
Hey. This is a family show, guys. Come on. Heidi.
Simon sounded really good. I love the girls. I thought it was a lot of fun. I love the split hair in the middle of Simon. It's perfect.
You are wonderful. You are really good singers. You're witty and funny, and I feel honored that you are part of AGT season 18.
Thank you.
So we're gonna start voting. Sophia?
Well, it's a no.
No. Come on.
Simon.
Thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses.
I'm gonna say yes.
I knew you would agree.
Heidi.
Definite yes for me.
Simon, what should I give you?
Well, I think you should give me a yes.
You're the boss. Three yeses. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I love the repartee between you and you.
Simon loves Simon. Just
like you guys love Simon.
Yeah, it's a little meta, you know. Simon loves Simon, doesn't he?
Listen, if I had a puppet of myself, I'd love it too.